On the edge of Dublin city lies a sprawling corporation estate, Darndale. Home to more than 900 families, the estate has gained a reputation for a range of social problems.
If I wasn't doing that, I know the fact I'd be sitting over Darndale getting stoned.
Methadone, this is addictive stuff, man.
Bowed by these challenges but never broken, Darndale residents remain defiant.
He needed to have a proper education to break the cycle of poverty that we live in.
Over 12 months, the drama of everyday life unfolds.
Stop asking me for money.
Stories of hope and despair.
That's all this place is, it's just fucking death.
Triumph and disappointment.
Get that away me, I'm starting to wreck my edge, really.
Welcome to Darndale, the edge of town.